I didn't realize how much I missed this song. Square Enix. Boys, we are back with Life is Strange Before the Storm. So, I actually finished all the episodes, but if you go to episodes, there is a bonus episode that we can play called Farewell. So I'm assuming it's when Max left and Chloe was all by herself. So yeah, start episode. I'm really excited to see. Whoa, it's a flag. It's a pirate flag. I'm really excited to see, like, what's gonna happen. Oh. Okay. Oh, it's a firework. Or dynamite. Or...
Ready? I guess. But isn't your mom gonna freak? She's probably cooking
they're so
with the
young.
On.
What she the freak? It's so weird seeing it like this.
I bet you'll notice a hole in the floor.
Trust in science, Max. Even when science means blowing shit up.
Is that the same actress? I don't think it is. This is not gonna go well. Not gonna go well. It's either gonna not even gonna blow up or it's gonna blow up super big. I was wrong.
Tell me that wasn't the coolest thing you've ever seen!
I play as Max. That was awesome.
That was truly amazing.
That's definitely the same actress that played Max.
That's like asking, why are puppies cute? Some things just are.
I don't know if that's the same actress,
though. I'm not sure your mom would see it that way.
When she asked me to get rid of my old junk, she never specified how. But I guess I better do some actual cleaning, too.
Dude, they look so young.
I'll be excavating the
closet. Well, obviously.
If you see anything else to trash, help a girl out and chuck it on the pile over there.
Oh, so you clean your room now, Chloe, huh? We're gonna start off this episode with me just cleaning off your room? Whoa, what is this, huh? Square Enix. Dude, I love how they keep on making stuff for this game. Like, this whole series.
Because
I know they made
life hanging out in this room. Probably because I have. I can't believe those days are all over now.
Now, they made number 2, Life is Strange 2, and they just came out with.
To Seattle. I have no idea when I'll see Chloe again.
In a few days.
This could be my last chance to say goodbye.
Wow, in a few days.
How will you tell your best friend that you're leaving her?
Oh shoot, this is gonna be sad. This episode's gonna be freaking sad. Life is Strange Before the Storm bonus episode, Farewell. But as I was saying, they made Life is Strange 2 colors. So, I'm really excited to play that because I really want to play Life is Strange 2 and then Life is Strange True Colors. So, this is more Life is Strange. I love it. Like, this whole series is just amazing. Just really good. What?
Just throw in the trash? Seems like a good candidate. Are you insane? That's my entire magic collection. Do you know how many weeks of allowance this cost?
You haven't touched these since the 5th grade talent show.
Maybe because my assistant turned out to be squeamish at the sight of fake blood.
At least you didn't saw me in half.
How are you planning to clean this place if you won't throw away anything? A magician never reveals their secrets.
Put it back.
Oh, jeez. Chloe, calm down. Alright, well, let's go help clean up her room, I guess. That's what we're doing.
Hey.
You know what that does.
What's your dad's camera doing in here?
Oh, never mind. It's...
Dad said I could bring it up here for you to use. He's tired of watching you drool all over yourself every time he uses it. His words.
Your dad is the best.
Sure. Just don't ever tell him that. We need to keep him on his toes. You're off to a great start.
Actually, it's kind of cool.
I'm done. All right, I'm done cleaning your room. Speak. Chloe?
That's it. I'm calling off the search. If you want more trash, you'll have to find it yourself.
Well, it wasn't exactly the purge Mom was hoping for.
So look at all this stuff laying around. We can throw half this stuff away.
And now we've got the whole day ahead of us. What do two under-supervised friends with clean rooms and clean slates want to get into today?
I guess now would be a good time to tell Chloe I'm leaving. Or I could let us enjoy the day first and tell her later.
Wait, I actually get a choice? There's no way this is actually a big choice. I'll tell her later.
The possibilities are endless. Got anything in mind?
Actually, you bet your ass I do.
There's no way that
I
would actually tell
her. I found this around before you got here.
That's what I'm thinking.
You're gonna flip.
What is that?
Do you have any idea what this is?
A June 27th, 2013. Oh, is it, Firewalk?
You're the one with the killer memory.
Firewalk.
Very true. One of my finest traits, along with humility. This tape is from 5 years ago.
Oh.
It's a message from our past selves to our current selves.
So we were 8 years old?
I thought it was Firewalk. Chloe liked Firewalk, okay?
What
am I meant to do? Jeez, I'm gonna throw her to the ground.
Avast, future wayfarer! Ye have uncovered the audio log of the most fearsome pirates in the bays of Arcadia!
They sound like they're older.
And long silver!
You were such
5 years ago?
You're in search of buried treasure, are ye? Well, if it's treasure ye seek, mine eyes spot two fair pirate wenches.
Dad, get away! We're in the middle of an
That's
important
William?
Project!
Oh, project. Never mind then. I apologize.
I mean it!
All right. Supper's in five. Wash your hands, you grubby pirate kids.
So lame.
As I was saying, if it's treasure you seek, you've come to the right place. But be forewarned, the journey will be treacherous and full of treachers.
Nice.
To find the treasure of Price Isle, you will need the map from the manuscripts of Captain Bluebeard.
What is that, William?
Only the map can lead ye to the treasure ye seek. But be forewarned. Again, only those with pure hearts will be able to see what the amulet shows them.
The amulet.
Good luck. And, bye.
I don't think the pirate says bye.
Dude, that was...
Amazing.
Amazing. I can't believe you still have that.
5 years?
I would never.
This sound is like older than we are now.
Okay. Forget everything. Today, we go treasure hunting.
Oh no.
I think I know what 8-year-old you meant by the manuscripts of Captain Bluebeard.
Oh no. It's gonna be like a freaking task after a task thing, bro.
Our old sketchbook. This is where we kept all our pirate drawings.
Dang, that's pretty good. That's a pretty good pirate ship. 3D2. Nice. Whoa! We are young! Hey, why does she get to wear the hat, alright? Really? She's Bluebeard? Long Max Silver. Pogo the Pirate. Oh, they got a nice cat. The gang. Pirate rules. No bathing? No boys on the ship? No sharing pirate secrets. Always share plunder. Always bury treasure. Always protect fellow pirates. Failure to obey will walk the plank. I never even read the rest of it, but I just know. Obey their rules will result in plank walking. Okay. Basically the same thing. Okay, yeah, why don't I just do this? I can read it a bit easier. Captain's log. Another day of plunder and destruction on the high seas. Our just buried treasure has come under attack again. The evil commander, Shelley, enemy of all pirates, has threatened to take the map from us if she sees it. Surely she has heard how valuable our treasure is and wants to steal it from us. We are doing our best to keep the map hidden, and as we continue to work on it, because our enemies want our treasure so bad, we must make sure the map is only readable to us. Captain Bluebeard and Long Mac Silver to more plunder and riches. Captain Bluebeard, Long Mac Silver.
This right. Looks like a page was ripped out. I wonder if it's the map.
Dude, this whole episode is gonna be like a treasure hunt.
Hey, check this out. This page was ripped out. Do you think it's the map? If it is, there's no way I would have thrown it out. Maybe it's mixed in with the rest of the drawings?
Subject? Do people still use instant cameras?
You really do it all, Max.
I really don't know.
I try. Bingo.
Really? Wait, that was it? Oh my. But I don't know where we start. Now.
Didn't we make some crazy puzzle? We need the telescope and the amulet, which we hid inside a dark cavern, aka the attic. Ugh. Why did we do that to ourselves?
Because we were 8 years old and the attic was the scariest place we could think of.
Attics are always scary, bro.
Your attics attic or is basements, still
okay?
Terrifying.
They're always
it's been
scary.
5 years, Max. I'm sure the boogeyman has died of starvation.
It's more the mice and spiders I'm afraid of.
Time to face your fears then.
Okay, and once we have the amulet and the telescope, we use them to reveal the treasure. Somehow.
Here's what's happening. I'll head to the garage to dig up my old telescope. You go find that amulet. We'll meet out back at the pirate ship.
You mean the swings?
Yes, the pirate ship. Captain Bluebeard and Long Mac Silver ride again, bitches!
Chloe seems so language. Into this. This has to be my last day here. Might as well have one final pirate
Dang.
Adventure.
This sucks. Life is Strange, all the episodes for Life is Strange Before the Storm is sad.
Okay.
Because we know what happens.
Chloe said she hid the amulet in the attic. The only way in is through the broom closet.
Where's the... this? Yes?
There it is. The Perfect. Dark cavern.
The dark cavern.
Crap. I can't get into the attic if I can't even reach the door.
Bro, did everyone else have those type of crates? Or baskets in their house?
It's a start. I gotta find something I can stack on top of it. I'm almost there. I just need a few more inches.
Wait, can you still not what the freak? Wait, are we gonna see William die and find out how they reacted? Because Max said that they're leaving in a couple days. But William dies when Max is here. We're not gonna see that again. We see it like every episode.
I think that should be tall enough.
Okay, climb. Come on, don't fall. Okay, that actually legit gave me goosebumps. Spiders are disgusting, okay? Whoever likes spiders, you gotta get out of here, okay?
There it is. course Chloe hid the amulet in the hardest place to get to.
I'll take a photo. How do spiders even survive up here? Where does the bugs go in? Finally. What is it, like a trap or something? It's like a trap or something, dude. Take it.
Got you. This thing is cool, I guess.
What is that?
I wish I could remember how it works.
That scared me a bit for some reason. Oh, wow. She really got dressed up. What is that, a freaking gardening, like, shovel thing?
Chloe Price. My best friend.
Bro.
It's Chloe so should never. Being back
no,
in
Max should have never left.
So
alright, sorry, we gotta leave though.
Are you just watching me up there, Creeper?
Wait, share my feelings.
You are one of a kind, Chloe Price.
We were just talking about,
What?
I'm lucky you're my best friend.
How? That's I've been moving away.
Damn right you are, you mushy weirdo. Did you find the amulet? Awesome. Now get your ass down here. We have treasure to find.
Language. She's all dressed up and then...
No big deal.
Bring the amulet over here so I can see.
Wait, what? Are we, like, pirates? Why? It's not...
Damn it.
That's my boat.
I forget how to make this... Stay on.
Stay here. I'll find something to hold it on.
Oh my, dude.
Thanks, Max.
No, it's not Max. It's
the telescope. Then that treasure is ours.
What is it, like silver, Max? Max silver? Paint your shit. There you go. She's gonna fall. That'd be funny. That'd be funny to watch.
I wish I could freeze this moment. Never
what?
Have to leave it.
Have you brought me prize?
Ahoy, Bluebeard. I have brought the stickiest tape in all the Seven Seas.
Well done, fellow scallywag.
Just like old times.
Why do you call
Remember
me that, man?
We used to
I thought we were buds.
In the bays of
pirates.
The one day.
Who's ruling in the...
We thought we were going to be pirates
the,
forever.
Seas.
If being a pirate means acting silly and going on crazy adventures together, then we'll always be pirates.
Hell yeah. Come on, Navigator. Point me to some treasure.
Where's William at? I want to see him. That's that, I think. Wait, what? Can I not? Oh. Wait, oh, much easier. Okay, well. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna have to find this out? That's a cloud, so...
I think the drawing should turn the real world into something piratey.
Oh, that's a boat! Oh, I found it. Guys, I'm smart.
Got it.
Yes! I see things you don't!
Where is it? Here?
Right.
Bingo.
Let's just see what it is. Oh, what is it? What is it? Ruining the lawn, but what is it?
What the?
That is not what we buried.
Bear something? Wait, what?
What is this?
Oh.
I don't know. Let's open it.
What the heck?
From Bloody Bill. Who's that?
That has to be William.
The tape player.
Aha. Chloe's dad is such a goofball.
Ahoy there, plankwalkers. It's me,
Don't,
Bloody Bill.
Aren't I the best at
what the heck?
Calling stuff?
By now you'll have seen that I dug up your treasure, which would normally make us mortal enemies. But hear me out. I haven't pilfered a thing. On the contrary, I figured you swashbucklers might not be back to your loot for some time, so I've given it extra protection from the winds and rain. I'm sure you're excited to open your time capsule, so I won't go on too long. Just know that Bloody Bill is bloody proud of you. Both of you.
Jeez.
Keep those sails trimmed and that anchor scrubbed. And always remember, the real treasure is...
friendship. Love.
Your Oregon State prepaid college savings plan.
What?
Ugh.
But where's the real treasure?
But that's what we originally
planned. Oh.
Huh, yeah. I guess it probably would have gotten ruined underground.
Holy crap! It's Billy the Squid! He's alive!
Wait, I feel like I've heard of that.
It really is like a time capsule.
Why have I heard of Billy?
Buddy Bill.
Chloe, look at this.
Buddy Bill.
We wrote each other letters.
Oh, I remember these. To Chloe Price. Thanks, Max. I hope you are having a lot of fun being a teenager with your best friend. Aw, you were so cute. Check it out.
Wait, was that it?
Ugh, Maxine.
Dear Chloe. Oh, I'm like, yeah, there's no way that's it. I saw way more.
How about mine? What did I write?
I don't even know which is... I think she was more funny than sweet.
You were really funny. Mine was so serious.
Well, yeah, that's you. Serious and genuine.
This is so cool. There's so much to look at. Is your mom going to mind about this mess?
Dunno. I thought they'd be home by now.
Max, remember Scratch Art? Oh, I love this stuff.
No, no, no.
I'm gonna draw something.
No, 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 no.
Well, perfect, because now I'm finished. Check it out.
Wait, how the heck can you write on black paper? What the heck?
What tattoo am I getting?
A heart with my initials? Duh.
Oh, Chloe. You were really drawing me that whole time.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Mushiness alert. Keep it together, Max.
I guess now's my chance to tell Chloe I'm leaving. We might not be alone again once her parents get back.
Hey, ready for something else? I've got a great plan for the afternoon.
Crap. I don't want to ruin the rest of the day.
Dude.
You're staying for dinner, right?
Would Chloe even want me to tell her? She didn't like me getting mushy just now.
Max?
It's just Seattle. I'm probably overstressing.
Dude,
about the whole thing.
I'm gonna tell Chloe that
right.
I'm leaving. But this is the same day that her dad dies. This is like a punch in the stomach and then a punch in the face. I think I have to. Am I actually gonna tell her? Am I actually or?
Chloe?
Max?
I wanna tell you something.
Okay.
Oh crap, dude.
My family's moving to Seattle. Really soon. Hey.
In 3 days, right?
What?
Oh, I knew it. It didn't really matter.
Parents do talk, you know?
But they said I should be the one to tell you.
They still told my parents. I guess Mom and Dad were trying to keep quiet too, but they're bad at hiding anything. Don't look so worried, Max. It's okay. Come on, Dorkmeister. It's not the end of the world.
I should have just told you earlier. God, I feel so stupid.
Max, I said it was okay.
I thought about telling you this morning, but then I just felt guilty instead.
Well, I'm glad you didn't. Then it would have been hanging over us all day. That's why I didn't bring it up either. Plus, I know you hate this kind of conversation, so
I just left it alone, you know? Come on. I want to spend every minute we have together having fun.
We'll keep in touch.
Dude, in the back of my mind, I know Williams are showing up. I know Williams are showing up.
Maybe we'll move back. Who knows?
Chill out. We can go to college together. It's gonna be fine.
Dude, we kinda do. If you didn't get suspended, we would have.
We're Max and Chloe, remember? We're always together. Even when we're not.
That's true.
Cool. Let's find something fun to do.
Bro, I wonder how... No! Aw, oh, you're really making me relive this.
We are that we are that we are to know. Winter stole summer's thrill, and the river's cracked and cold. See, the sky is no man's land, a darkened plumed estate. Hope it needs a humble hand, not a fox found in your place.
Chloe's parents? Chloe's dad? My wheel. Every story must wait, I'm not moving right now, am I? There's no way. Is this how we leave Chloe?
A gypsy's reins to face, but the road is weary. With that fool found in your place.
There's no way. Wait, this is... That's how we leave?
For this I know, but can't you see?
That's how you leave Chloe.
You were the ocean when I was just.
That's like the worst way to leave. Bro. Bro, no wonder why Chloe is who the person she's now. I didn't know that's how we left Chloe.
Be there with you now. It's so hard trying to say what I'm thinking. If I could just see you. But we'll get good at it. Great at it. We'll write and talk all the time. And then you'll come visit and it'll be like I never left. I mean it. You don't have to worry about anything changing. You're dealing with so much other stuff. You don't deserve any of this. Chloe, listen. Even if I never... Even if we're moving for good, we are always together, okay? Even when we're apart, we're still Max and Chloe. I will always, always love you. Goodbye.
Bro. Okay. I'm glad that she left, like, at least this. Bro, that it just sucks. Probably the saddest episode this game. That was Life is Strange Before the Storm. Bonus episode, Farewell. I hope you guys did enjoy, and I'll see you guys in the next video.